God, that is a beauty. What an amazing take. You won't see any better. Engelbrecht, who has come into the side, has pulled off a stunner.
It's a quick delivery, big swing of the bat. Oh, look at that. That is, well, all he's missing is a cape. Superman.
That is one of the best catches I reckon I've ever seen. From the young...
Well, that's in the air, and it's caught, and brilliant, absolutely brilliant, was fantastic. Back he goes, takes it in one hand, has the presence of mind to throw it up, gets back, and that's where the athleticism comes in.
Oh. Aaron Finch goes high, has he got it enough? No, I don't think he has. It's taken and thrown back in. That's fantastic stuff. Russo gets the catch. An assist out there from Fafter.
And it's behind his hands. What a catch from Tim Ludeman. Diving full in. Be wicked. Bullard knows it. Well, that's a huge dismissal. What a brilliant catch. It was only floating to his left, Tim Ludeman. Slower ball to Pollard. But a thick edge. That went to about third slip. I was looking at a celebration from Pollard. It was almost as good as the catch, but not as good. Look at him make the ground. Look at the angle and then the hand tie. Oh, what a catch! What a catch! Oh! Oh! That's $4,000 you've kept in your pocket. What a catch! Andy Bickle. Has he done the right thing? Oh, you got to get this out. What's with it? I tell you, I've seen this done before where players have actually been penalised. Yeah, he's thrown it out before he's gone over, but I've seen that questioned in the fields.
There's what's coming. What a beat.